Have you ever wanted to record studio quality podcasts or recordings directly into your MacBook or iPad, but didn't want to spend a ton on recording software? In this video, I'll show you how to record Mackie's new EM-USB microphone into Apple's free software, GarageBand. Once your EM-USB microphone is plugged into your computer, open up the preferences and click on sound. Make sure the EM-USB microphone is selected in the output and input tab. Close the preferences window and open up GarageBand. Click on new project, voice, then choose. Navigate to where you would like to save your session, name it, then click create. Once the GarageBand session opens up, you'll notice two template tracks. Click on the one you'd like to use. To set up the EM-USB microphone in GarageBand, click GarageBand in the top left panel, then click Preferences. Click the Audio MIDI tab and set the EM-USB microphone as both the audio output and audio input. Next, head over to the bottom right corner of the screen. Under Input Source, make sure Mono 1 EM-USB microphone is selected, then turn Monitor on. If you do not see the side window, click the little eye in the circle in the bottom right corner. On the track you'd like to record on, make sure you are seeing meters bounce when speaking into the microphone. You may have to turn up the gain knob on the EM-USB microphone to see signal. You'll want to position the gain knob to where you are seeing meters peak in the yellow but not in the red. This way you can get the hottest signal possible without it clipping or distorting. Once you're ready to record, press the record button at the bottom of the page. When finished recording, press the stop button. If you are seeing waveforms in the recorded track, you have just made a successful recording. Make sure your waveforms look healthy by not being too big or too small by double-clicking your recording. It should look something like this. To listen back to the track, plug in your favorite pair of headphones at the bottom of the EM-USB microphone. In this example, I'm using a pair of Mackie's MC150 headphones. To export, click Share on the top panel, then click Export Song to Disk. Choose your settings, click Export, then click Save. Thanks for watching, and make sure to check out all of our latest gear at Mackie.com. We'd love to see how you are using your Mackie gear. Tag us on Instagram at Mackie Gear and use the hashtag MadeOnMackie.